Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
Timmy Global Health means that regardless of who you are, where you live, what socioeconomic background you grew up in, you deserve quality care, and everyone deserves quality care. Timmy as a student means empowerment to tackle on these global health issues that the world faces, and to really touch and make a difference in another person's life.
Although Timmy is rooted in the health and human sciences, Timmy provides opportunities for anyone who's passionate about global health. It goes beyond just the service. It's about advocating and fundraising and getting people to stand on their own two feet.
Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Traveling to underprivileged communities in Quito, taking patient histories and hearing their stories has made me learn that our service goes beyond just medical care. It's about teaching them about public health issues and making personal connections.
Timmy welcomes all students, regardless of their majors, backgrounds, and other organization involvement. Embracing diversity and open-mindedness, Timmy is a student organization where students can transform their interests and passions in global health into actions and ultimately bridge the gap of health disparities locally and globally.
Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.
Global Health, we understand that global health means local health too. That's why we started a program educating elementary age kids about healthy eating and exercise, which runs year round. We also take a trip during fall break to Chicago to help with the marathon and volunteer there throughout the weekend.